Oh, well, we got good. So you mate as well, are you? Beautiful. What's your name?
Kez.
You like Kez? Nice to meet you, Kez. What do you do, Kez?
Doctor's receptionist.
Doctor's receptionist. So just telling people they can't see a doctor then.
Fucking horrible bastard.
That's got to be an horrible job, that. My arm's falling off. Just go to walk in, mate. Go to A&E, innit? Oh, where'd you do that, mate? Where's your surgery?
Thornton,
is it? Nice. And what's your name?
Grace.
Grace. Nice. What do you do, Grace? You're a teacher? What are you teaching?
Primary school.
Not a real teacher, that, but... I'm only messing.
Stop making them make them fucking paintings all the time, though. The shit. The shit. No one wants them. Every day, just coming up and picking my kid up and fucking... And he's just got a painting every day with fucking macaroni and glitter all over it. And you're just like, fuck off. I've got a million of them. There's glitter all over my car and I can't get it out. And he's just like, look at this. You're like, oh, yeah, what is it? It's like a rabbit. You're like, it's fucking not. It's a smudge with glitter on and a bit of macaroni. And I will not praise you for it. I'm in a mood today. So are you? Do you know each other then?
Went to school together.
Where are you from, Grace? From Crosby. Ooh, minted. What the fuck was that? Someone's fucking fuming at you, Grace, there. Someone like to... Oh! The fuck are you doing, mate, from Crosby there, Grace? You got your own little pad, have you, Grace? Live your mum and dad. Massive gaff, is it? How many beds? It is. I fucking knew it. Crosby gaffs are sick, lad. How many bedrooms you got, you little rat? This poor girl's in a fucking Peugeot 206 here. She lives in a fucking bed city. I'll ask that. Let it, yeah. Where'd you live?
In
a field. Did you hear that then? Some lad shouted where you live. That was fucking weird, that. He knows where you live. That's fucking scary, that, you know. I'm not even making that up. I went, where do you live? And he went, Kenny. You're getting stalked from the darkness there, you. Oh, who is that? Some scatty guy back there, mate. Stand up a minute, you little fucking rat. Do you know him? Oh, well, you just guessed. You were fucking, you just took a shot in the dark, have you? Oh, you fucking backtracking now, aren't you? You've defo been in their garden, you lad. Shit, mate. I'd watch him, you know. If I was you, I'd get off in the break and get in your 206 and drive back to Hull, mate. He's going to fucking murder you. That's scary, that, you know, mate. Oh, man, you seem like a good crowd. I apologise if you get murdered after the show.